For 4 days, the World of Photonics will meet at Messe München for the Laser World of Photonics. Exhibitors from 30 countries present laser systems for a variety of applications, from optics, sensor, measuring and testing technology to lasers for industrial production. What they all have in common is that photonics is an innovation driver for many areas of industry. The outlook for the future is correspondingly optimistic. The laser and photonics industry is doing very well. We have seen global growth of 16% in 2021, according to our market analyses. So we're back on the old growth path, which will enable photonics to achieve annual sales of up to 900 billion euro in the next few years. This development is also driven by the future field of quantum technology. With the world of quantum, the trade fair is therefore offering its own platform for research, industry and application for the first time. Quantum computing, communication and sensor technology promise great potential for change in the future. Another focus of the trade fair is the automotive sector, with applications, for example, in electromobility and autonomous driving. And in medical technology too, photonics is pointing the way to the future for medical diagnostics and analysis. In Munich, all these innovations and products will find a comprehensive platform that unites the visionaries of the future, from startups to market leaders. The Laser World of Photonics is the world's leading trade fair for innovations. The trade fair here in Munich is the focal point, the meeting place for international exchange. We could hardly wait for it to finally take place again, for us to be able to meet again in Munich now with so many visitors and so many exhibitors.